Well, today the Venezuelan National Assembly has called yet another special parliamentary session in order to continue with its attempts to try and renew the country's principal public authorities, a process which has been once again derailed by the Venezuelan opposition, who yesterday refused to vote on the 12 candidates put forward to take up the position of judge within the country's Supreme Court of Justice, despite the fact that five of these candidates were actually put forward by the opposition themselves in previous negotiations with the government. Now, this comes after the opposition also abstained from voting on Monday on candidates set to take up positions within the country's principal citizen and electoral authorities. The Venezuelan government has reiterated that this strategy represents yet another attempt to undermine Venezuela's constitutional and democratic institutions. The Venezuelan National Assembly is set to meet later on today in order to try and resolve this impasse. I'm Rachel Boothroyd, reporting for Telesur from Caracas, Venezuela.